Merry Christmas, Boredom Prey!
And welcome, I'm your host, John Parasano, and welcome to the Christmas Side Talk.
What's the best Christmas movie?
Santa Paws?
Definitely. 29th Street.
Santa Paws 2, easily the best movie of all time.
Nightmare Before Christmas. Die Hard.
Die Hard is not a Christmas movie.
Yes, people always say that.
Home Alone.
Home Alone.
Or Christmas Story. I don't know.
Don't say Die Hard. Die Hard is
stupid. Elf.
Die Hard.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Charlie, what's the best part about Christmas?
The gifts. No, no, no. That's a lie. It's definitely, it's the family.
Oh, together. Don't lie.
I'm not lying. No, it's the family.
Okay. Those. Yeah, sure. You have liars at foot.
All right. What is the best Christmas song?
My favorite is Jingle Bell Rock.
Can you sing it?
Jingle Bell Rock.
How do we get these people in the Christmas spirit? Yo, what's the best Christmas movie? Yeah. What is it? What?
Nick, what if I told you Santa was
in? Is he really gonna grab him?
Yeah,
I'm fake. Wow, that's okay. Fake. Nope.
It's real.
What's the least favorite part?
There's the cleanup after everything.
Never really. That's a good
that's
one.
Good, that's a good one.
Like best part, presents, of course.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows that you've been bad or good. So be good for
goodness sake.
Yeah! Woo!
On the 12th day of Christmas, Fordham gave to me 12 days of break, 11 minutes waiting, 10 days of jug, 9 students sleeping, 8-hour lessons.
8-hour lessons. 8-hour lessons.
7 more minutes waiting, 6 service emails, $5 cups, 4 flights of stairs, 3 to a room, 2 seasoned fries, and a second floor bathroom that's clean.
There is just one thing I don't care if presents the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
I make my wish come true.
All I want
for Christmas.